We're here at the Super Bowl anti-racist, anti-corporate, anti-police brutality rally on March. It'll be going down to the Super Bowl. I'm going to show you the speakers here in a moment.
Not just when there's a game here, but the people that live here all the time. It's cold. Sorry. Just some logistics stuff. If you need hand warmers, they're on the truck. If you want to drive, we're going to start lining up cars pretty soon. So please, if you need to get your cars and you want to drive, if you didn't bring a car, if you're trying to brave the cold, just know there may be room in some people's cars. Get to know somebody with a car if you get cold. But if you're going to brave the cold, you might as well do it.
Big corporations are taking advantage of all the stuff that we pay for, the train, the public transportation, the police are harassing our people, our Latino community, our immigrant community, and these corporations, they're just making richer and richer, making money off of us, like the homeless people got, I don't know what they put them at, but this is what we're here for. I don't care if it's cold, but that's what we're here for, to hear our voices. So the big corporations stop doing what they're doing. They don't want to see what the reality is, what the city is all about. So everything is hiding from them. So all these people, these people that can't spend their money, they just see what it's like, not the reality. So that's what we're here today.
Awesome, thank you.
Soy from El Salvador. There is 90 degrees every day. And I have the Pacific close to me. So it's a big difference right now. But you know what? Like an immigrant, we are here and we're gonna fight together. We're gonna war together and we're gonna win together. This is not the first time we're gonna take the streets. We know it's gonna be the last time too. Right now, you can see a bunch of police, a bunch of sheriff. Now these people is workers like us. Now it's a lot of overpay right now, and this is one thing. We're working here with every community, but this fight is our fight. And in a few minutes we're gonna start, and I'm gonna say gracias a todos por haber venido, gracias a la comunidad inmigrante, gracias a los nativos. And antes que nada decir una cosa más. I need to say something before. Thanks to our fathers, the owner of this country, the native. This is why we are here. And we need to remember, this is no immigrant country.
Right.
This one is native country. And we need to respect that. And we need gonna say, is our fathers fight. For a long time, we're gonna continue to fight and we're gonna win this fight. Ready, guys?
The first person I'm going to introduce is Monique Powers-Doty. She's with Black Lives Matter. Yeah. And she's also, I've been fighting alongside her in the Twin Cities Coalition for Justice with Jamar.
Okay!
And she also lost her nephew to the St. Paul Police Department, the deadliest police department in this state. She murdered her nephew. And she's been a strong fighter. I look up to her because she's everywhere. She's everywhere you want to be. And so I look up to her. So here's Monique Powers-Doty. Thank you. Yeah, thank you, everyone. Thank you for being out here in the cold. But it's important that we do it, that we stand up for change, and that we unite in solidarity across so many different issues that are affecting the oppressed people. Friday morning, Black Lives Matter St. Paul released a travel alert to St. Paul. The St. Paul police are the deadliest police department in the state. They are ranked nationally in the top 20. I believe they are ranked the 11th deadliest department in the United States. We have some problems in St. Paul. And it's important that we come together. So just like we're here in the streets, we'll be in the streets in St. Paul, and we need you all out there in solidarity with us. Because your problem is my problem, and my problem should be your problem, because we're united as people. People who care about one another, people who care about the future of our children, people who care that immigrants have a right to this land, people who care that workers should get a livable wage, people who care that workers are treated, that workers aren't having their wages stolen, people who care that law enforcement is not held accountable for what they do, and that we have elected officials who do nothing. Who do nothing to hold them accountable. This one is, oh, okay. So, from Black Lives Matter to you, we thank you for all the support that you give the Black Lives Matter movement with Black Lives Matter Minnesota. Go on our webpage and look at that travel alert. We're up to about 14,000 views. It's been picked up nationally. So we thank you to all the media and the press who have been in solidarity and sharing the story and helping our voices be heard across the country. Thank you so much. The next person I'm going to bring up is also a fighter. She's been fighting. Her son, Cordell Handy, was murdered by the same murderous police department in St. Paul last March. And she's been coming up here and fighting alongside with us. And we've been standing in solidarity with her and her family. Kim Handy Jones is going to come and speak with us next.
Good afternoon. First, you know what, I'd like to say thank you all for showing up and showing out. Numbers is power. I don't want to miss any stolen lives due to police brutality by St. Paul, or Minneapolis, and St. Paul is the deadliest city of Minnesota. So I'm going to start off with boots! Boots! Oh. Boots on the ground! We're here to shut this shit down! Boots! Boots on the ground. We're here to shut this shit down. Boots on the ground. We're here. I ain't turning around. That's just what it is. And Martin Luther King said that injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. So it's just not a threat here in Minnesota, it's a threat to injustice everywhere. My son's life meant the world to me as Valendo Castile finally baptized Marcus Golden. Let me just say, Marcus was golden. Yeah, Cordell was handy. Yeah, Valendo was cast iron steel. Okay? Yeah, Von Lee was Von Lee. Map Kong was King Kong. We talking about some beast. When I mean beast, beast in a good way. The type of young men that will take the shirts off their back and give it to you, even if you wronged them. But I just like to keep people awoke. I'm here to just shake, wake, and keep you awoke. I'd like to say this to our black men and women and our brown men and women. How can you ever be unarmed when the color of your skin is the weapon that they fear? You'll never be unarmed. And we have to keep fighting. We have to keep pushing, even when we don't want to. We have to keep pushing. Because just before we give up, that second we decide to give up, a miracle can happen. I'm not here just for my son. I'm here for everybody else's kids. This is bigger than me and my family. I'm not here just speaking about the loved ones that we've lost to police brutality. I'm here speaking to the ones that are alive and listening. To be aware, to be alive. We need to stay woke. Just because they're saying no now, don't mean we always gonna get no. We have to keep pushing, keep pressing, keep fighting. Don't turn around. I'm looking at you all, and I see nothing but numbers. This is big. This is big. And we love you all for it. And I won't take no one or nothing in vain. Because without you, it could be no us doing what we're doing. So let me just say, I'm going to take me and me. For you all, for all the ones that's out here fighting for our purpose, standing on the promise that we will get victory, that it will be ours one day. For all the lives that have lost and been lost to police brutality, for the living, for the ones that press and push and keep fighting. Don't give up a second before the dream happens, people. We need you. And just remember, together we stand. United, we will not fall, long as we stay united. God loves you, and I do too.
When people are tired, are on their own time, what are we doing?
What
will we do? What will we do? What will we do?
One more thing that I forgot to say. Just on Wednesday, there was a young man, 10 years old, that was killed in St. John, Minnesota, and it's suspicious. We want to make sure that we keep an eye on that story. It didn't get a lot of press with the media focusing on the Super Bowl. And also, we want to give a shout out to the organizers, the friends and family, for Justin Damon, because we are still waiting for Mike Freeman to give his report. And I have been working with that organization as well, and we want to make sure that Justin is not forgotten, not swept under the table, and we want justice for Justin as well.
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
When people of color are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When homeless are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When natives are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When the black community are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When immigrants are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Thank you, everybody! Woo!
So we're gonna practice our Spanish, okay? Vamos a practicar nuestro español. Aquí. El pueblo unido jamás será vencido. El pueblo. Sí, everybody can learn. El pueblo unido
jamás será vencido.
El pueblo unido jamás será vencido. El pueblo unido jamás será vencido. They say go back, we say fight back. They say go back, we say
fight back.
We say fight back. We say
fight back.
We say
fight back.
We say
fight back.
Whose streets
are streets?
Whose streets
are streets?
Whose streets
are streets?
We say
fight back.
We say
fight back.
We say
fight back.
We say
fight back.
Whose streets
are streets?
Whose streets
are streets?
Whose streets
are streets?
No justice, no peace.
No justice,
no peace. No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace. No peace.
No peace!
No peace!
There's been a lot of attention paid to the football players in the NFL who have been taking a knee. And thank you to them for setting an example and putting the issues to the national stage about what people of color and indigenous people face in this country. The thing is that athletes, students, and people all across this country have been following their example. So, just a quick announcement. Our friends from Black Visions Collective have blocked the train into downtown. And their political friends will not be able to whitewash this event and to erase the stories of the people who live in this city. So as students and workers across this country have followed the lead of Colin Kaepernick and taking a knee, we have some students here from Cristo Rey who have been taking a knee. I want to introduce Maela DeLuna from Cristo Rey's volleyball team, who's been leading her peers in taking the knee.
Like you said, my name is Maela DeLuna, and I'm a member of Cristo Rey's Desert High School volleyball team for 14 years. My team is the majority of African Americans and Latinos. We face racism when we attended a volleyball game in Northern Minnesota and North Dakota and kneel down during the national anthem. We heard chants such as USA or to go back to our country, and it affected us in a very big and emotional way. We had never experienced anything like that in any game, but our coach Emma Santi was our supporter. She told us that she's very proud of every single one of us for doing what we believe and we're acting to those fans in a peaceful way. So why did we kneel down? My teammates and I kneeled down in solidarity. It was influenced by the football player, Kaepernick, to do the right thing for what we believe. We kneel because we are part of the community, so we feel for what is going on. The suffering for those who face police brutality and white supremacy, for those that are affected by the Islamic ban and Dream Act. We believe we are all one and equal, and that no one should face racism, white supremacy, or police brutality at any age. A way that students can like enter this problem is by being the bigger person and to always have their head held high. to fight for what they believe and to never stop, to be proud of the person they are and not let others belittle them. Us students aren't alone and we have many support around us. We care for everyone and want to see change start. We're the future and we want all those problems to go away. The first step to bringing this up is by fighting peacefully and to never give up. To let our voices be heard until something is done about it. It's important for young people to be informed about the political and social events that happen in the world, and to be able to communicate with those that have different perspectives to better understand each other, so we can work together at the end to create a change. And that's because we need to unite. Our race, culture, or skin color doesn't matter when we work together peacefully. Politics aren't just for adults. Young people can learn about them and be involved to know how they can help the community to make it better. We have the right to peacefully protest, just how Kaepernick did, because it's a way to show our beliefs and how to fight for them. So thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Layla. So to move along, because we're cold, I'm going to introduce Allie Furman. She is the president of SME 2822.
Hello, everyone, and thanks for coming out in the cold. Now, we're here today to fight racism and corporate greed. We are not here to talk about our feelings. We're not here, like our bosses, like our politicians, to launch an empty PR campaign. We are here because action is what matters. Now, a lot of institutions want to talk about diversity. They hide behind expensive consultants and lawyers and tell us to dig deep into our feelings. But racist, sexist bosses, politicians, and cops run around wreaking havoc, stealing lives. I don't know about you all, but I am tired of the talking. And I'll tell you, our workers are tired of talking too. We want action. And fortunately, there's a solution. And it's not real complicated. You terminate the racist bosses, the racist politicians, you terminate the racist kids, terminate the killer cops, all of them. Give the wrong their due. And yes, that means money. That means respect. And yes, we want an apology too. And what we really want is power, real power. Because we are tired of your excuses and we will not stay silent. We will be in your streets like we're here today. We will be in your halls, your chambers, your elevators, wherever you hide, we'll be there. Because when you talk to our coworkers, our neighbors, our family, we will not turn a blind eye. We will fight. When you come for any of our people, our brown people, our queer people, our women folk, when you come for one of us, you're declaring war on all of us. While Trump boldly terrorizes our immigrant brothers and sisters, expands wars abroad, emboldens racist white nationalism at home, he's launching a war on all working people. Taking away our health care, privatizing our public services, handing billions over to the ruling elite that could be used to educate, house, and feed the people. The reign of divide and conquer, the boss's favorite tactic, is over. And we know and we are learning through struggle that our strength, our only defense, is our unity. And today we're here to say that racism will no longer divide us.
Yeah!
Some of you may know the old union slogan, an injury to one is an injury to all. This is no PR campaign. This is no joke. We, the labor movement, are returning to our roots, and we'll fight every racist, every sexist, homophobic boss and politician until none of them are left. We will fight for real power in the workplace and in the streets. When working people are under attack, what do we do? When working people are under attack, what do we do? Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ali, our sister. Thank you so much. I see it's monk everywhere, so I assume you guys are warm. So, today, we know we kneel, but when we kneel, we prepare. We prepare for a stand, and we prepare for fight. So this is you have there. We kneel, we stand, and we fight. 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 Hey, Super Bowl, we are at your door. Hey, Super Bowl, we are at your door. Stop the war of the poor. So this is going to be one of the long. We're going to get in a few minutes. And we have one good one here. This I love it. But my kids love it. Say, move cops, get out the way. Move cops, get out the way. Get out the way, cops, get out the way.
Get out the way,
get out the way. Move, stop, get out the way, get out the way. So this one we're gonna use a lot close to downtown. And you know guys why. Sister Mary is one of the tactical people for the march. She's gonna give us an announcement about the route we're gonna take right now.
Hello, are you guys gonna be ready to march in a little bit?
Yeah!
It's really beautiful to see so many people here. We are tough! People all over the country are gonna see pictures of us and go, wow, those people must mean business! My theory is that we have an unwanted visitor to the Twin Cities today.
Oh! Fuck Donald Trump! Fuck Donald Trump!
And that is why they have rearranged, well, all of the traffic for downtown. So after four, we're going to start lining up. And it's important to understand, especially if you're a marshal, that we have a change in the march route for today. We're going to be turning onto Franklin, and then we're going to be going up Park Avenue. Then we're going to be turning onto 9th, and then we're going to be going up 4th Avenue the wrong way. That's okay, we're just going to take the whole street. And then we're going to turn on 5th, and we're going to actually be rallying in the plaza in front of U.S. Bank Stadium. A little bit longer of a route, but we're also going to hopefully get closer to the stadium, and that is going to be really exciting. When we get to the stadium, we're going to have two speakers, and then we're going to take a knee, and we're going to recognize
I looked it up and it's like they have this ranch by white earth and they're doing
on the earth?
No. Other group. And they like all these people were coming together and doing this and that, and I thought they were working with writers, so I had to say, okay, I'll be here. But then,
because the fact is that I know that some people want to see the game today, but all of us don't want to cross train, so we're working on that part. But it's important to understand that we're going to have a couple trail cars with us today, so that if people get cold, they need to pop in a car, they can. But unfortunately, we are not going to be able to take as many cars with us as that we wanted to, because the police are worried about security, blah, blah, blah. But we're going to do the best we can to have a spirited protest. We're going to get super double close to U.S. Bank Stadium, and we are going to be so loud! So I'm going to turn the mic back over to my sisters and brothers who are leading the chants and leading our program. We will start lining up at 4, and we're going to take off at 4:15. Thank you.
Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Either my hands are going numb.
So why are you out here?
I'm out here. I've been working to help plan this with C-Tool. I'm here for immigrants, and there's Minnesota is like the home of the most Fortune 500 companies in all of the U.S., and this is their home, and they feel safe here, and I want to make sure they don't feel safe here, because they shouldn't, and the Super Bowl has been militarizing the city for the past week, but not only that, it's been like a product of just like making sure that these corporations feel at home here and can keep making business while there's been like so many labor practices. I mean, last night, the Taste of NFL, the guy who ran it has like a ton of, like a 2-year long battle with his workers, and just not standing for that. So,
thank you for being out here.
Yeah, thank you.
I also want to mention our friends from the Black Business Collective are still locked down on the train track. Holding back.
They're locked down on the train track?
So give a shout out to them for holding that position and not letting the corporate class of these billionaires enjoy their game and whitewash the history of the murder of black and brown bodies and indigenous bodies in this city and this state. And this is Remember Us. Whose streets?
Our streets!
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 Protest how the wealthy elite of Minneapolis gave huge tax breaks and incentives to the NFL and big corporations at the expense of the taxpayers of Minneapolis while our schools and infrastructure are crumbling and the people are out here. And we're going to demand the change that we're not getting.
Yeah, awesome. Well, thank
also, say fuck you to Jacob Fry, that one too.
Thank you. Any of you want to talk about why you're out here today? I'm ready.
appreciate the diversity of the Twin Cities, to not appreciate what people of color and immigrants have to live with in these cities every day of their lives.
Awesome, thank you. Do you want to talk?
Talk on the internet?
I'm here to protest the police brutality that has occurred and the militarization of police and the out-of-towners who have come in and basically gotten a free pass to take our city's resources. Like, they've hijacked our city's light rail system, they've blocked off half of downtown, they've revoked all the parking passes of the paying individuals who have bought parking passes. It just feels like they are getting to just raid the city and take our resources.
Oh! FCC.
I need the AIM speaker to the soundtrack. I need the AIM. Is Clyde or Frank here from AIM? I need Clyde or Frank from AIM.
There you go. Bike is you in the front.
Well, they have a sleep chance. They're not here yet.
Excuse me.
If we don't get no justice, if we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
Truck.
And also, I need my co-MCs back up here. I don't know where they went. They just totally disappeared. So if my co-MCs are here, come back on the truck, too. I can't do this by myself.
Two, one, two. Who's street?
Our street.
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 Come on, guys. If you guys jump, it's gonna be less cold. Who's street?
Our street.
Who's street?
Our street.
See, I told you. Who's street?
Our street.
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 When people of color are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When the homeless are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When the native community are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When the African community are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When the immigrant community are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When the GLBT community are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When I say black lives, you say matter! Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
The queer community is under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Women's rights are under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Immigrants are under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Our civil rights are under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Our human rights are under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
The Somali community is under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
The Muslim community is under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Native tribes are under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Look at all this.
We're gonna say some names. Just repeat after me. I'm gonna start with this. When I say farm, you say we. Farm!
We!
Farm!
We!
Farm!
We!
Farm!
We!
When I say Jamar, you say Clark! Jamar!
Clark!
Jamar!
Clark!
Jamar!
Clark!
Jamar!
Clark!
Jamar!
Clark!
When I say Marcus, you say Golden! Marcus!
Golden!
Marcus!
Golden!
Marcus!
Golden!
Marcus!
Golden!
When I say Cornell, you say Handy Cornell!
Handy!
So-called trained individuals while saying, I can't breathe. Let that sink in for a moment. The people of color are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The people of color are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The people of color are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The people of color are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The queer community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The queer community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Immigrant rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Immigrant rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our civil rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our human rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The Somali community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our human rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Teachers, they just called it to go on strike. They have a cool down period.
school system is $30 million in debt, yet we have money for Super Bowls. So I want to send a shout out to the St. Paul teachers who stand in solidarity. I'm a union member. I work for Minneapolis Public Schools. So I stand in unity with our St. Paul teachers as a Minneapolis educator. And I just want to say, money for schools, not for stadiums.
Money for schools, not for stadiums.
Schools, not for stadiums. Money for schools, not for stadiums. Money for schools, not for stadiums. Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Money for schools,
not for stadiums.
Okay, so there's a decision to try to, we need the march to try to less wide and then make it longer. So try to shrink it more and then start moving a little back so it's a longer march.
So we have a lot of people, so we have a long march. So if you guys, we're gonna take the, all the street. But if you guys, yes, like that. So we can have a long, long march. See, now it's longer and longer. See, woo-hoo-hoo! Now we are long, long, long. Good job, guys.
That's it, let's have a really nice long march so everyone sees we're standing together for racial injustice, for rights for immigrants, for rights for women, for rights for the queer community, for the Somali community, for the refugees, for the Muslim community, for Native lives. So I want to hear you lead really loud on this chant. Are you ready? Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
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 Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
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 Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
When I say black lives, you say matter.
Black lives
matter.
Black lives
matter. Black lives
matter.
Can't hear you. Let's try it again. When I say black lives, you say matter. Black lives
matter.
Black lives.
anti-racist, anti-police brutality, anti-culture and art.
Black lives matter here. matter here.
Black lives don't matter here.
Black lives don't matter here.
Immigrant lives don't matter here.
Immigrant lives don't matter here. Homeless. The homeless community.
Homeless lives don't matter here.
Homeless lives don't matter here. What do we want? What do we want? When do we want it? What do we want? When do we want it?
No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA!
No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA! No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA!
No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA! No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA!
Everybody, we gotta try to lengthen the march so it's a long, united march. Shrink in together and make it a longer march, please. Remember, when you join the revolution, you must stay on that train called the revolution. You can't jump on it only when you think it's a big protest. Malcolm X said, we must change the revolution. You must bring people to the revolution and make them stay in the revolution. And remember, we're going to be, and this is going to be a long march. Whose street?
Our street!
It's going to be long march. We're going to be long, long. So we're gonna take both sides. So remember, it's our street. This is what we pay. Every freaking check we do, people take a lot of the check. So we pay for the stadium, we pay for the new banking facilities in England, we're gonna pay for the new soccer stadium. So come on guys, we're gonna take the street, but whose street?
Our street!
Whose street? Our street! Whose street? Our street! Whose street? Our street! We are what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Trump is what democracy looks like! Everybody, I want to be real loud on this. You ready?
Yeah.
Together we stand. Together we fall.
Together we stand. Together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we stand.
Together we fall.
Together we fall. Together we say no ban.
Together we fall!
Together we fall!
shout, the immigrants are welcome here. Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Got a couple hundred people marching.
Say loud, say clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say loud, say clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say loud, say clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When the immigrant community is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When the immigrant community is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When black lives are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When black lives are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
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 You know, a lot of people told me, I am brown, I am Latino, I am from El Salvador. People told me, go back. No, to my country, and I said, you know what? They say, go back. We say, fight back. They say, go back. We say, fight back. We say, fight back. We say, fight back. They say, go back. We say, fight back. We say, fight back. We say, fight back. They say, go back. We say,
fight back.
We say,
fight back.
We say,
fight back.
We say, fight back.
They say, go back. We say,
fight back.
We say, go back. We say,
fight back.
We say,
fight back.
We say,
fight back.
What the color of a human being's skin is. All you have to do is be part of humanity to care about other people's injustice. When I say black lives, you say matter. Black lives!
Matter!
Black lives!
Matter!
Black lives!
Matter!
I can't hear you! I could go on all day. My lungs were built for this. When I say black lives, you say matter. Black lives!
Matter!
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 So we came together because part of this was how the corporations and the NFL was pushing us working people, us poor people out. And so I just want to do this chant. Hey Superbowl, we're at your door. Stop the war on the poor.
Hey Superbowl, we're at your door. Stop the war on the poor. Hey Superbowl, we're at your door. Stop the war on the poor.
We are warriors. We are the hell. This is all we are. fucking hell. This is our land. No, so we kneel, we stand, we fight. We kneel, we stand,
we fight.
We kneel,
we stand, we fight.
We kneel,
we stand, we fight.
We kneel,
we stand,
we fight.
We kneel, we stand, we fight. We kneel,
we stand,
we fight. I can hear you. We kneel,
we stand,
we fight. I can hear you.
We stand, we fight.
Come on, y'all. We kneel,
we
stand, we fight.
We kneel,
we
stand, we fight. We kneel,
we
stand, we fight.
Whose street?
Our street.
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 Louder. Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
It's 20 even longer.
I can read all.
Our streets! 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 Our streets!
Our streets! Our streets! Our streets!
I believe that we will win.
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 Racist stuff has got to go, hey, hey! Ho, ho! Racist stuff has got to go, hey, hey! Ho, ho! Racist stuff has got to go, hey, hey! Ho, ho! Ho, ho!
Lives Drone has got to go.
When the homeless community is under attack.
are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The people of color are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The people of color are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The people of color are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our civil rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our human rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Native lives are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Native lives are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The queer community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The Muslim community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Refugees are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The Somali community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back. Stand up, fight back.
Oh, no, not really. Maybe just my sign, though. You check that out.
Yeah. Oh!
Boom! Check it out, yo!
Thank you.
Boots. Hey, they just told us to make an announcement. The people in jail could hear us. So let's go out and be even louder for them. If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't
Who's street? Who's street? Who's street? Who's street? Who's street? Who's street?
street?
Whose street?
Whose street?
Whose street?
Whose street?
Hey, everybody all right? I got it.
Let's go. Hey, fist in the air. Who's deep?
Who's deep?
Who's deep?
Who's deep?
Who's deep?
Get around me, yo.
Who's deep?
Who's deep?
Who's deep?
Who's deep?
Behind.
If we don't get
justice,
we don't get no peace.
If we don't
get no peace.
They don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
They don't get no peace.
They don't get no peace. If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
If we don't get no justice,
they don't get no peace.
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets!
I have two bad news in the pen and knees.
be with you here. My name is Michelle, and I'm with Communities United Against Police Brutality. And I'm proud to be out here. And if you can see me, I'm taking me at the same time, but I'm going to stand up. Because what we know, we are here.
Listen.
Jay, Mary,
smaller vowel, man. My name is John Thompson, by the way. I'm a local guy from Detroit. Say what? If y'all can bear with me for a minute, I promised my mom I would do something. I told her I would scream my name, my friend's name, wherever I go. So, on the count of three, can y'all scream with me?
Okay. Orlando,
one, two, three.
Orlando!
Hey, listen, I stand before you today with my wide set nose. Can y'all hear that again? I stand before you today with my wide set nose.
Racial profile!
Mad as hell because my brothers can't breathe.
Can't breathe.
My brothers can't breathe because they're being choked out by a racist system.
Racist.
A racist system they call the St. Paul Minneapolis Police Department and the Federation. But it's just not St. Paul. It's just not Minneapolis. It's actually Philadelphia. It's actually Boston. It's actually Inglewood, California. It's actually all over the world. There's an attack on the black man.
It's an attack.
And what I'm saying is, they'll tear the head off the state, and the body will fall into compliance. The black man is the head of the family.
The head.
Snatch his head off, and guess what happens? The body of the family falls into compliance. There's an all-out attack with the legislation, the judicial system, and the police department. They are killing us in the streets.
In the streets.
You see, Colin Kaepernick never marched or took a knee because of the damn flag of the divided states of America.
Because of killing.
Colin Kaepernick took a knee because he's sick of the police killing his brothers and sisters. Colin Kaepernick took a knee because he's sick of hearing what his racist-ass president talking about.
Make America great again.
Wait a minute. Did he say something else? He said, immigrants, go back to your shithole country. Well, let me tell you this. Racism makes the divided states of America a shithole country. I'm going to tell y'all that. Racism, police brutality, killing our brothers and sisters, oppressing the homeless. You know, it's a crime to be broke. It's a crime to be homeless. It's a crime to be black. It's a crime to be out here in the streets marching. That's why they standing around you with all this police security. They scared of us when we unite like this, y'all. I lost my voice out here. But I want y'all to keep in these streets.
Hit them. Listen.
One more thing. This is my last piece. Shout out to Nick Zoros. I don't know if y'all know who Nick Zoros is. But Nick Zoros, he put on the bill that said he was penalized protesting for doing exactly what he's doing. I don't know if y'all follow what I told him, but I told him every time the police kill somebody out here in these streets, we'll be our ass out here in these streets marching with boots on the ground. Hey, I love y'all. Ain't nothing y'all can do about it. Thank you.
Thank you.
I want to go home because our feet are frozen. So we're going to march back up where the way we can, I believe. And just follow the marshals and we're going to head back.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
We're going to march around.
Wall Street!
Damn!
don't get no peace.
They don't get no peace.
Thank you.
Power! Stand up, fight back!
Stand up, fight back!
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When women's rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When our civil rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Our human rights are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
The queer community is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Everyone is under attack! What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
Whose street?
Our streets!
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 About injustices. We are skipping the so-called Super Bowl, marching in below zero temps. Give yourselves a round of applause. Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, Rosa Parks, those kind of people, leaders right now, would be applauding for us right now, right here. Give yourselves another round of applause. But it doesn't stop. We will never stop. We will keep going until everyone has the same justice and rights for all, everyone. Immigrant rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Black lives are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Queer community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Native lives are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
The Somali community is under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our human rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Our civil rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
Women's rights are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
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 Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we stand, together we fall.
Together we say no ban, no wall.
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 Together we say.
streets?
Whose streets?
Our streets.
Whose streets?
Our streets.
Whose streets?
Our streets.
Okay, guys, let me hear you loud.
Thank you.
races, USA.
No KKK, no racist USA. No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA. No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA.
No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA. No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA. No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA. No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA. No Trump, no KKK, no racist USA. No
show Trump. Me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what
fight back!
We said
fight back!
We said
fight back!
Yeah!
another attack. What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
But the Native community are under attack. What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
But the African community are under attack. What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
But the immigrant community are under attack. What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back.
When the poor community are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When the G and PG community are under attack, what will we do?
Stand up, fight back!
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 The corporate class, the CEOs, Ziggy Wolf, Jacob Fry, and the politicians want to erase us, want to erase their racist police department, want to erase the people who do the work. But this is our city, and we're not going away. Whose city?
Our city.
Whose city?
Our city.
Whose city?
Our city.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose city?
Our city.
Whose city?
Our city.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose city?
Our city.
Whose city?
Our city.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose city?
Our city.
Black lives! Black lives! Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Queer lives
matter!
Queer lives
matter!
Native lives
matter!
Native lives
matter!
Queer lives
matter!
Queer lives
matter!
Women's lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Black lives
matter!
Immigrant lives
matter!
Immigrant lives
matter!
Workers' lives! Workers' lives! Queer lives! Queer lives! Women's lives! Women's lives! Native lives! Native lives! Black lives! Black lives!
Brother William just we've been out in the freezing cold for over 3 hours now.
Yeah!
And we ain't gonna let it stop us, no matter how cold it is.
Yeah!
Anytime a people face an oppression, you must respond with a revolution.
Yeah!
So repeat after me. There is only one solution.
There is only one solution.
Revolution, revolution.
Revolution, revolution.
I want to hear you like you mean it from your heart. There is only one solution.
There is only one solution.
Revolution, revolution.
Revolution, revolution.
There is only one solution.
There is only one solution.
Revolution, revolution.
Revolution, revolution.
Revolution, revolution.
Revolution, revolution.
When I say we support, you say Colin. We support
Colin.
We support
Colin.
We support
Colin.
We support
Colin.
We support Colin.
We support
Colin.
We support
Colin.
We support
Colin. When I say Black Lives, you say Matter.
Black Lives
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 Matter.
immigrants, 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 refugees, 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 queer community, queer community, queer community, queer community, Somali community,
matter.
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 Black lives,
matter.
Black lives,
matter.
Native lives,
matter.
Native lives,
matter.
Native lives.
Woo!
We're here, everybody. You guys did a great job. Give yourselves a round of applause.
We need to say something very important. Almost 3 hours ago, we take down and we passed down there in the stadium. And we are so proud to, for everybody. We are so proud. It's almost 25 below and we are here in the streets. And like a guy grew up in revolution in my country, I'm gonna say something. Fuck yeah, we do it. And we do this shit again and again. And we go in the street again. And every time the freaking rich came and tried to say this state is only for the rich, we're gonna say no. This is our street. This is our city. This is the people city. And this is the people power. Thank you so much, guys. Everybody, the signs you can put here. Thank you so much. See you May 1st. We're going to take the streets again. Thank you so much to everybody.
Great job, everyone.
Thank you guys for tuning in and standing in solidarity with us. We really appreciate it. We can feel the love. And please stand up against racism and against police brutality where you're at. Love you guys.